First, you set your rivets on the cleat. Move on to the metal strip, which you need because the riveting action will pound the rivets into the workbench if you don't have a metal bar. Push them down. Apply the washer. The resulting track should last for years and years of